Hi, tomorrow in this class we discuss about the time calculation. Yesterday we discussed about the date calculation, so today we conduct on the time calculations. So first, how can type the time in the your Excel sheets? Just like I have typed the now timing is 6:36. So write the sticks, give the colon and 36 and press the enter. By default it's like the AM. But you have the time in the afternoon and PM time. So we have arrived to 8 PM. So if you have typed the AM, need to enter the AM and PM. If you have not entered the PM, after that, by default select the AM. So you want to do not enter the AM and PM. So need to use the 24 hour time format. So 20. Automatically convert in the 8 p.m. Okay, so first we have the time and I want to extract the time with hour, minute, second. So use the hour formula and select here, extract the hour and minute formula, extract the minute and second formula, extract the second. And after that you can combine this the time format. So use the time formula, time, select the 6, 36 and 0. This is the 6:36 AM. I want to calculate in the date. So we have typed the, I want to type the current system time. So we have the formula today for the only for date, but no have the any formula only for time, but you have typed the formula now and you got the date and time, but this is not format, not correct format. So need to change your format in the date and time. Yeah, go to the number and select the this format. What I want to show only for the time, so convert this date in the time format, so in only for time, but no have the calculation option in this format, because this is not only for the time, it's the date and time, but I want to only for the time. So when you convert your time in the general format, you can see here the number with decimals. So number is date, 4413 is the date and 27683 is the time. In the Excel, 1 equal to 24 hour. Yeah, 1 into 24 hour. So convert in 1 to your time according to the time. It's like now is the 6:39, so 0.77. So when you reach the 24 hour, this decimals convert into 1. And this one add in the your date. So we have the formula int. In formula remove the decimals, and now with decimal minus this decimals you can got the time, and this convert this value to time format, you can got the time. But I want to in the one shape, that time we have type here now minus int now. Int now. And convert in the date time form. Because this is a time. But I want to some calculation with the time. Like 6:40. The today time I want to add 20 minutes. So if your minute in the time format is just like that, you can easily add it. But your time is the number format can't add, because 1 equal to 24 hours. It means 20 multiplied by 24 hours. So this is the not correct. So that time we use the time formula. So we have just press here time, and no, not time, start from time plus select here plus time 0 comma 20 comma 0 and press the enter. You have to add the time. So if you have the minute, you have the hours, need to time format. If you are not time format, need to time formula. But when you give the difference, just like today I go to the office the morning 10 a.m. and come back to 20, it's 8 p.m. So how many hours we work done? So latest date, latest time minus oldest time. But if you have to change the time, just like we have go to the office the afternoon 12 and come back in the night 3. But problem is that if this is the 24 p.m. and this is the a.m. So we have the need to date, yeah, right. So this is the not correct. So we need to enter, I have go to the office the morning afternoon 12 and come back 6:03 a.m. Now we have just minus the latest date and time and to oldest date and time and need to convert your to time format in, because this is the difference. So need to convert time in the 37, 30, 34, 55 formats. You got the exact hours. But we have only for the time, no have the date. We have date and time different difference. So just like here, 8/5 and this is the time and exit time is the 6:03. So that time we need to add it. You are right. The time plus date plus the time and now date plus the time. Now we have extract and give the differences and got the results. This is the time calculation. Okay, and I want to convert the time in the minutes. This is the 130, but I want to convert in the minutes. So if you have only for visualization, use the custom formatting, custom formatting like that. We have select the custom and give the curly brackets the M. Not a curly bracket, a square bracket. But I want to calculate the number, so I have used the other calculations. So need to apply text formula, select here in the inverted comma, same custom formatting code type with the M. Press the enter, give the 780. But you have changed here M to S. We have got the result. So we have finished the time calculation, but we have the also some formula in the formula of date and time. So in one thing, we will select the time formula and any formula. We have to mostly convert the formula, but one two formula I am missing, just like a week number. Just like we have the type here date here and we have extract the date. I want to the week here, so we have the text formula, need select here and DDD equal the date, but I want date in the number. So that time we have used the week date, select here and return type. When you start your week, select here. My week start from Monday, so select the Monday number 2 and press the enter. We have got the weekday in the number format 1 to 7. But I want to week num. We have formula week num. Week num formula give the result how many week in the year this day, for this day. So this is the week number. So we finish the time formula and next class date and time formula, or next classes we discuss on lookup and references. So please keep the practice. If you have any doubts, please call me or WhatsApp me. Thank you.